cancer screenings are very important for early detection of cancer. You're starting when you're not having any problems, so what you're called asymptomatic. And by doing screening, usually through imaging, we can then detect it when it's small and not gonna cause any problems. Just making time, a little bit of time and effort for yourself to come in to get screened, help us to get that early detection and maybe help save your life.